Three motorcycles worth 2 lakhs have been which were stolen from Madurai, Tamil Nadu, have been recovered by Pondicherry police. On 19th of July 2018, under the supervision of SP North, a team led by Circle Inspector CI Kannan, Inspector STF Mr. Karthikeyan, Sub Inspector of STF Mr. Ramesh, and other people, while they were conducting vehicle checking in the areas of Dinagar police station limit, they intercepted a man on a bicycle on suspicion. Based on questioning, he first tried to flee, but he was caught by the police and subjected to interrogation, based on which he revealed that his name was Anand. He was a 28-year-old man and was a resident of Tamil Nadu. Based on his replies and based on his confession, we got to know that he's basically in possession of 3 stolen motorcycles. One bike was there in his possession then and there, and based on his disclosure, 2 more bikes were recovered from his possession. Both the motorcycle, apart from the motorcycle, one long knife was also recovered from his possession. Both the motorcycle and the long knife were seized from him, and out of which one motorcycle was stolen from Madurai and with a fake number plate. The confession also revealed that last year one Ilayaraj of Cuddalore district, Tamil Nadu, who is the friend of one accused Anand, had given the 3 motorcycles separately to the latter for keeping them under safe custody with the intention to use those bikes for commission of heinous cases by one Ramu alias Ram Kumar, who is involved in the murder of Gopi. This person is a rowdy history cheater of Dinagar police station, and he was going to...
Thank you, brother. Thank you. Number 1.